fishing in Canada and we've got a red fox.